Wow. Well, thank you. Thank you, first of all. It's the honor of my life to accept your nomination for Vice President of the United States. We're all here tonight for one beautiful, simple reason. We love this country.
Two days ago, I turned 78, the oldest man in my family for four generations. And the only personal vanity I want to assert is I'm still younger than Donald Trump.